like to call to order the Tacoma City Council meeting for October 31, 2017. Please silence all electronic devices at this time. At this time, I will call on those who've signed in. And remember, this is for comments on items that are on tonight's agenda. As always, you have 5 minutes to make your remarks, but you're not required to use all 5 minutes. Please keep your comments respectful, relevant, focused, and on topic. And we do not accept hate speech or personal attacks. I'd like to call on Alex Zimmerman.
You're talking about speech and personal attack. Is this here?
Yes, that's the agenda tonight. So something on the published agenda.
No, but this here?
Yes, it was the resolution that you wanted to speak on. This is the time to do that.
Oh, okay. Hi, my name is Alex Zimmerman, and I'm President of Stand Up America, and I candidate for U.S. Senate 2018. It's my fifth election. And I want to speak about agenda number 9. Yeah, about Tom Person. I'm totally against him, and I explain to you why. You know this old expression, let me know who's your friend, and I told you who you are. So we have right now here Mayor Strickland, and I don't believe her for many years. I see her every day in Sound Transit. And what is she acting? It's very strange.
Mayor Strickland, yes, this is not appropriate. Point of order. Okay, so Mr. Zimmerman, you said you were speaking about item number 9, so you need to stay focused on that, sir.
Exactly. It is exactly what as I told you. I explained to you why I'm against Tom Person, who you promoted. Yep, exactly. Because when you, I think in you not so good, so his guy will be not so good. Yeah, apple always falling not so far away from tree. I'm sorry. So I want to explain to you why I against. It's very simple. I see you in Sound Transist for few years.
Mayor Strickland, this is not relevant to number 9. All right, thank you, Mr. Zimmerman.
What does mean, Sink? Can I explain to you why I against this person?
Mr. Zimmerman, we're going to ask you to speak on the item itself. You said you're against
it. I told you three times. I against Tom Person because you, Mayor Strickland, appoint him. And I explain to you why. Because I see you many times in Sound Transit in Seattle, and you doing something what is, I think, is not supposed to be doing by law in Constitution. And I give you example. First, you cut from 3 minutes to 2 minutes. You start change rule in Sound Transist. You talk about profane language,
Mayor,
and personal attack.
This is,
and number
not
three, what is very important, you're talking about,
yes,
hate speech. So this is,
yes,
exactly,
sir,
how you can do in
we
this.
We want to try and be very respectful of people who want to speak about items.
Exactly, very respectful, because I have my opinion, and my opinion absolutely legal, and don't have one dirty word. I look exactly what is in point. When you, for example, don't respect Constitution and freedom of speech and everything what is American did for 250 years, how you can appoint somebody who not be different than you? This will be exactly like you, and he will be acting exactly like you. For this, I give you example, couple, expression. So let me know who your friend, and I have told you who are you, and apple never fallen far away from tree. So what is you did is absolutely absurd by definition. Is this a crime? It's a constitutional crime. So by definition, pardon, Madame Mayor Strickland.
Strickland.
Yeah, absolutely. Pardon. You know what I mean? But you acting like a criminal because everything what is you doing in all restriction. In all restriction, what is you making Sound Transist is not in Constitution, not in law, is it staying for 250 years. Why you change Constitution? Why you doing something what
Mayor,
is nobody did before?
This is not about the appointment.
Not germane to item number 9.
So, Mr. Zimmerman, my colleagues and I think that you're out of order, so we're going to ask you to leave. Thank you.
No problem. I see you next week.
So by way of explanation, At the Sound Transit board meeting last week, Mr. Zimmerman was raising the Nazi salute and was making Nazi symbols. So I called him out of order and he was escorted out. So if anyone wants to know the background of why he's here today, that explains it. All right, is there anyone else in the audience wishing to speak about any items that are actually on tonight's agenda?